So when I'm moving towards the floor, I'm going to bypass the 7 entirely. I'm just going to play 5 and 6. And when I move towards the ceiling, I'm going to play the 7, and then I'm going to play the 5, 6 again. So it sounds like this. So nice and slow, all I'm doing is this. Notice is it adds this really cool blues rock element. And the cool thing is I can use that note in different octaves.